joined the band Gomez. It was actually, they were already going. I met Ian in a bar one night. We were, both of us, sad bastards that we are, were third wheels, is that the phrase over here? Is that right? And you go on, your buddy takes you on a date, and you know, got to, you know. So we were both that, so my friend, both mine and Ian's friend's dates were going really well, so we just kind of sat at the bar together. I'd never met the guy before. And, you know, we had our own little date. It's quite good, a little blind date. He's a very good listener. Very considerate at the time. We got talking and had a few drinks, and he invited me back to his place. Slipped on a bit of Tim Buckley and we did a few bombs. It's fucking sweet. And we got to playing a bit of music together, and he said, do you want to join my band? I'm like, yeah, why not? He's not really doing much. Yeah, I'll join your band. Turns out they already had a couple of songs like Get Myself Arrested, Whipping Piccadilly. And I met the other guys and I was like, well, I can't just be the pretty singer here, so I can't even be the pretty singer here, so I better start writing something. So this is the first thing I came up with. This is called Free to Run.